Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni, I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to add color to swatches and libraries in Adobe Illustrator. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now let's begin and open the program, open a project, and I will show you a few ways how to add the color to swatches. And before we start, we must open this swatches panel, so go to Window and check these libraries, and check this swatches panel. Okay, now I want to add the color to swatches, and for that, in the left side, I want to just double click if you have a color code, and just place here the color code, or just pick a color. Let's say I want to add this color, click on OK, and this color I want to just click and drag and add to this swatches panel. I want to add a new group for these colors, and with this color selected, click on this icon to add a new group. Okay, and now let's say you have an image, and drag and drop the image in program, or go to file and click on place and add the image in program. And from this image I want to select a few colors and then add to swatches. So I created a few rectangle, and with this eyedropper tool I want to just pick a color. Let's pick a color from this and another rectangle, and you can just with eyedropper tool to pick colors from the image. Okay, and now the last color. Okay, so after I selected a few colors from the image, select all and click on this icon and click on okay, and just add this new colors to these swatches. Okay, now I want to add these swatches to my library, because let's say I want to use these colors to another program, Photoshop or InDesign, and for that I want to click on your library and select the group or select the color and click on this icon to add swatches to my libraries, and click on this, and you see these colors is added to your libraries. If you want, you can group them, click on this to group, new color group. Okay, and if you switch the program, let's open Photoshop and click on Window and check these libraries and click on your library. You can see this new color is added on this program. So you want to create something, you can use these colors. Okay, now switch back to Illustrator, and now let's say I want to add a color from libraries to swatches. So I have this color, the color of the ear. Just click on the color, or if you have many colors, right click and add color to swatches, and you can see the color is added on here. If you want to add a new group on this color, and this color is added on this new group. And now if you want to open a new project, go to file and click create a new project. This default swatches panel hasn't these new colors updated from the last project, so for that, let's came back to our new project. I want to save this new swatches colors, so for that, click on this icon and click on the save swatches new color group, click on save. Okay, now switch back to our new project, click on this icon, and you can use define and new color group, and you can see these are the new color swatches I've added in the last project. So if you want, you can just add from here, or just leave this here and just use these colors. Now this was the tutorial for how to add color to swatches and to libraries in Adobe Illustrator. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.